Hey guys, I'm coming at you with a new mukbang video for homemade Mexican soup that my landlady prepared in a bowl for me. So I am going to attempt eating it on camera. I am using my phone on a selfie stick thing for better lighting quality by using my phone. So we'll see how this goes. Ignore the background, my room. It's just got a lot of stuff in it. It's kind of messy, but I'm just gonna start eating the soup now. It's carrots and I think zucchini, some rice, and some chicken. So looking forward to digging. I already tasted a little bit and it's really good. As you probably already know, I've been getting over a cold. So this soup is definitely going to help me feel so much better. The smell is just so good. And the taste in the broth is really good. And I'm getting pretty full. I'm getting so full right now. I've really been enjoying this necklace that I got. My mom got it for my birthday. My birthday was yesterday. And it is my birthstone. A little green emerald. And it's really cute. I really like it. She put it in a bag, a bag that was in a little box, and it was with a teddy bear holding. It was almost like being proposed to, but it was just a necklace, not a ring or anything like that. And a little birthday card too. So a pretty good last couple days. And I apologize that the camera is just not having my face the same time, but I'm trying my best, trying to get it at the right angle. Well, I think that pretty much wraps it up. I don't want to stuff myself too much, but it's a pretty good amount left for leftovers for later. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I will come back soon with another food eating video. Bye!